Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back. We here, took a little break, watched some movies yesterday, Lilo and Stitch and Raya and the Last Dragon to be precise. Also took my COVID test yesterday and I'm negative, but my little brother is positive. So I think we have to isolate for another 7 days, which is not ideal, but it is what it is, I guess. How have you guys been? Exams are coming up. You guys must be feeling nervous. Hey Anne, hey Genilde, by the way. Welcome. Right, just 3 sessions to ease my way back into studying. I saw Samir this morning, but I'm not sure if he's still here. I actually saw him on whose channel? I think it was Paximus? Anyway, welcome to Forest Hanilda. Let's prepare for your exam and let's get me a job. All right, let's go ahead and start. Yo, Samir, welcome. Can't wait to be with you. Likewise, it's gonna be like a month. When did we last hang out? Was that your house? Yeah, I think. Yeah, it's been a long time. Wait for me in Forest? Yeah, sure. We're here. We're waiting. We got a new member, by the way. We got my friend Mustafa, who's gonna come and study with me every day. This might be the first time that I actually make a schedule, because me and him are gonna work together on some code to motivate each other. Because he reached out saying that he needs some accountability partner. And so do I, to be honest. So yeah, we're gonna wake up early and stop waking up at like lunchtime. Hey Fatim, do you wanna join Forest, Fatim? We'll be waiting for you. So thank you guys for the quotes. Samir, I saw you yesterday on Paximus's channel. I think it was Paximus. I think. and I saw Anna on Study Buddies. Don't know if I said hi to Samir on Paxmas channel. Definitely said hi to Anne. Oh, you're gonna buy a new tree? Nice. You're hosting next sesh. Okay. Alright, Fatima, we'll wait for one more minute for you. But we'll go ahead and start here. Yeah, I was there in PAX. Yeah, I knew it. I saw you in the forest. I was like, this has to be Samir. Alright. Good luck, guys. Yo guys, welcome back. That was session one done. Moving on to session two in 10 minutes. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. Be right back. Yo, welcome back. How was that session for you guys? What's up, Samir? Feel free to host the second forced session. What are you guys working on today? Let me check on Discord. Did you guys share? Nah, no one's shared what they want to do today. Sad boy hours. Let me know what you guys are going to work on. I know Renilda has her math exam on 6, so she's focused on that. But how about the rest of you? Samir, what are you studying? Study buddy, if you're still here, or are you just passing by, say hi. New person, Shambhavi, welcome. Oh, I love that name. Shambhavi Sinha. I wonder if it's Sinha or Sinha. Miriam, new person as well. I love that name as well. Miriam, I had a friend, in high school called Miriam. Spelled M-I-R-I-A-M. I'm going to start chem next session, okay? What kind of like level are you studying? Are you in uni, doing bachelor's, or is it high school? High school chem. Because the only chemistry I have is high school knowledge. We did organic chemistry. I remember it was so hard. So hard. The chemical names was the roughest thing. And we had to remember their angles, like tetrahedral. It probably sounds so stupid right now. And we had to remember the skeletal structures as well. Read my chat above. Cool. Let me read it. Whoa, it was Sinha. Sinha? We can do it. Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, okay. Should I get a pumpkin one or the treehouse? Treehouse. Let's go treehouse. I'm going to save up my coins to buy my next real tree. Because I used one to buy this cherry blossom one. And we should probably focus on planting real trees. Study buddy, I was wondering, may I know your real name? Because I've always wondered, and I'm wondering if it's in the description, and I'm just very, very oblivious. Let me check. For those of you who don't know, Study Buddy has a Study With Me stream. She's super consistent, super productive. Highly recommend you check it out. I'm checking the description right now, see if it has your name. No, but you are on day 32 of 66 days of data. Woo! Congratulations, that is amazing. Keep it up, and you're alive right now. Gonna leave a like. Bloop. I believe Fatim is from Israel, if I'm not mistaken. Fatim, correct me on that, because I am often mistaken. Like 90% of the time I'm mistaken. Scratch that, 95% of the time. But I don't know what in my brain went immediately for Israel. I ran, god damn. Why did I say Israel? Why? I'm so annoyed. I need to brush up on my geo now. I'm bringing them up on the map because I'm severely disappointed. Oh my gosh. Let me brush up my Middle Eastern knowledge 1 second. There's Israel, which is next to Jordan and Lebanon. What's this in the middle? What's this a part of? Where's the Palestine region? Palestine. Where's the area? That's down there. It's not what I was looking at. I don't know what this is a part of. If I click this, what does it say? An Israeli settlement. And what gets me is that there's these countries, Bahrain and Qatar, very small countries, that I can't forget them. Alright, I won't forget. Iran. You're from Oman. Oh, sick. That's awesome. My best mate, he went with me in uni, studied in Oman. Right, guys, let's get study. That's a 1k subscriber reveal. Subscribe, guys. Subscribe to Study Buddy's channel. I gotta know her name. Right, guys, that was a really nice session. Let's get going to the next one. Three, two, one. Good luck.
Thank you.
Yo, welcome back, beautiful people. I'm gonna go ahead and have to end the stream because I'm gonna head for lunch.
I think I will be back in the evening.
I still got tons of stuff to do, but I think I will be back in the evening. I'll hit my friend up and we can get some work done together. But yeah, I'm gonna have to go. My family is waiting for me for lunch. We're gonna be heading out. Not heading out, sorry. Staying in. We can't head out, remember. Right. Peace out, guys. See you in the evening. The time that I'm gonna try and be back is gonna be, I'm gonna say like 6, so 3 hours and 3 hours. It's gonna be about then. But I'll see you guys then. Bye, and I'll keep you updated on Discord.